the important thing is, as I mentioned in the early stages, that, you know, the most important thing that our father taught us was that, you know, you've got a bat in your hand for one reason alone, and that's to score runs. I think if we can encourage players from an early age that's what batting is about. It's not about not getting out. Now, obviously, if you want to make runs, you don't want to get out. But if your sole focus is on not getting out, you won't move. You won't get into positions to be able to score runs and to be able to score off those less than good balls and to dominate the danger zone. I always felt my job as a batsman was to get the pressure down the other end as fast as I could. If the pressure was down my end, I was in trouble. But if I could put the pressure on the bloke at the other end, the bowler, then he was the one that was going to be most likely to make mistakes, and he was going to bowl less good balls and give me more scoring opportunities. The biggest difference for me with Steve Smith from when he first started in Test cricket to where he's got to, he's worked out which balls he can attack and which balls he can't. When he first started, like all of us, he probably over-attacked. He attacked balls that weren't there to be attacked and made mistakes. And we all learn that you can't keep doing that, otherwise you won't survive. So he all of a sudden worked out which balls he could attack and which ones he had to let go or defend. And he's become the player that he is today.